Hold on to me as we go.
Homeschooling creates a moral environment.
As we roll down this unfamiliar road,
there is freedom to teach religion.
And although this wave is stringing us along,
it allows for more family bonding.
Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble in my drag.
What do you think the benefits were from being homeschooled?
I'd have to say that it was very one-on-one learning style. It was more like we were being tutored instead of being taught. It was very hands-on.
Okay, what do you feel you missed out on from not going to a public school?
Some of the biggest things that I feel I missed out on were not being able to participate in sports in the community, and other things such as socializing. I didn't get it. Work on my socializing skills until I went to high school.
Okay, what were some of the reasons you were homeschooled?
Some of the reasons we were homeschooled would have to be is that our family wanted us to have a good moral background, something that they felt we would not get in public school. And the other big thing would have to be it was a safer environment, and we were able to stay safe and together.
Okay. Would you have rather went to a public school?
I personally No, I'd have to say no to that question. I was very pleased with my education through 8th grade, and I felt that we were slightly ahead of our freshman class because of that education that we attained.
Okay, thank you. How was your day set up?
We were pretty much set up a lot like a public school. We started early in the morning, and we had desks and everything, just like a normal public school would have.
Okay, did you go every day?
We went Monday through Friday, but the only difference was that we were pretty much only there for a few hours and had lunch, and we were pretty much done after that.
What were the subjects taught when you were in homeschool?
We had the same subjects that you would have in a public school: spelling, math, English, science, history, reading, the basics.
And did you have a lot of homework? Or did you have homework at all?
We had homework pretty much every night.
Every subject, or?
Mainly our spelling. And sometimes we'd work ahead with like our math and stuff so that by the end of the year we'd be done a month or so early.
Okay. And who was your main teacher?
Our main teacher was my grandmother, and she had a teaching degree.
Would you recommend homeschooling to other families?
Yeah, I think I more so recommend from kindergarten to 8th grade. I think you kind of need the socialization of high school, but I think it put us a step ahead of all the other kids.
And did you like being in homeschool?
Yeah, I really liked it.
Gonna make this place your home.
Homeschooling can be expensive. It can cause sibling rivalry. Students miss out on socialization. They also miss out on involvement with sports.